My dear students, kali ini kita akan belajar tentang language focus. Bagaimana membedakan antara remember or remind? Kalau dalam bahasa Indonesia, gampang membedakannya. Kalau remember ingat, kalau remind mengingatkan. Dua hal ini sometimes intertwined because there are a little differences that sit between them. But it should not discourage us to learn more about this. So in this session, we are going to talk about the differences between remember and remind. We go first to remember. If you remember people, events, or things, you know them. You have an idea of them in your mind and are able to think about them. Jadi, jika Anda ingat orang, kejadian, ataupun suatu benda, maka itu berarti Anda sudah mengenalnya. Jadi, kata yang tepat adalah remember instead of remind. I'm really sorry, but I can't remember your name. Maaf ya, tapi saya nggak ingat namamu. Coba diganti dengan remind. Maaf ya, tapi saya tidak bisa mengingatkan namamu. So it's a big difference. It's easy. And then remember, it's always come before verb ing. Therefore, if you strike into remember, then you should notice the following verb should be verb ing. Oh yes, I remember talking to you in Prague. Oh iya, aku ingat kita pernah ngobrol di Prague gitu. Lalu bagaimana dengan remind? If you remind someone about something, you make that person remember it. Ya, karena dasarnya kalau dalam bahasa Indonesia artinya mengingatkan. So that we help this person to remember certain situation so that they could enjoy such a purpose. Could you remind me again where we met? Bisakah Anda mengingat kapan kita, kenapa ya kita berkumpul? And this is the last one. If you say that someone reminds you of another person or thing, you are saying that they are similar to them. Jika Anda bilang sama seseorang, kamu mengingatkan saya dengan ini itu, yang kemudian produsernya itu menganggap bahwa jika kita bilang Anda mengingatkan saya terhadap sesuatu, itu berarti orang itu mirip dengan apa yang Anda bicarakan. Dear students, sekian dulu. Kita akan bertemu sesi berikutnya.